island. But I had so much to say.
Proud, no, I'm not too proud to tell.